sprint. Oh, 11. Let's not do a sprint. Okay, so apparently we have only half the track to use today. Oh shit. I still have the Rekluse in. Decided to sleep on it and give it another shot. Half the track is apparently been fixed up already, but the thing is on the track right there. Up. Thought there was an outside line there. Definitely no outside. So I need to try and practice building my speed and not letting mistakes like that slow me down as much. Let's make, yeah, three corners out of that one. Oh, there's someone crashed here. So look ahead. That's how I do it. Arm pump. As a bitch. So yeah, I decided to sleep on the idea of getting rid of the Rekluse, and so far I've decided I'm gonna keep it for a while at least, see if I get used to it, because I doubt riding for the half hour that I did yesterday is enough to get used to it, especially because I wasn't really feeling that quick yesterday, and I wasn't sure how to use it. Now I still use it when coming into corners, but not really anywhere else, like only when I'm shifting down, like right there. And I don't know what people have been going on about Rekluse not having engine brake, but as long as you have the revs up, which you usually do when getting off the throttle, you have engine brake. At least I do. Contact lenses are turning in my eyes right there. Couldn't see the corner at all. Too hot into those brake pumps. I'm riding super small gear. third or fourth, I think. No. The Rekluse, at least how I think I should ride it. I think I'm doing okay. But I still don't get this corner, like why they would choose not to use that. The upside of the hill where there used to be a corner. That's just a really bad corner. Oh, Jesus! Really close to high siding right there. The whole track again, and it's super smooth. Ah. Can't see anything. Oh, this is nice. Haven't had this in like, I don't know, 2 years. Totally smooth track. Oh, I can finally jump that, I think. Although I have jumped it this year, but it's been a long while because I don't really feel that comfortable jumping when jumps are rutted. I just feel like I'd rather stay healthy and not jump them and lose like a 0.2 seconds there. Need to start keeping my foot up a lot higher than what I have so far. Smooth track, man. Use it. Exhausted. They could have opened up the rest of the track earlier, in my opinion, but I mean, it doesn't matter really. Ass up. You know what, this smooth track will kill you if you have arm pump problems. spread it in too badly. Just kind of accidentally went towards him. I don't know how the hell anyone could get over that jump. Say that jump is going to become pretty dangerous when it gets braking bumps in the landing. Right hand almost came off in the acceleration there. So I figure it's about time to stop for the day.